there tonight.
I think the betting indicates how the game's going to be. It's going to be close. But South's chances...
bad. Third tackle gone. Now the playmakers, Pierce and Carney. Carney drifting, and Mitchell all of a sudden is over. Momentum has taken.